This video is related to trigonometric identities of class 10. In this video, we will learn how to memorize trigonometric identities easily. So, as we know, we have 6 trigonometric ratios: sine, cos, tan, cosec, sec, and cot. So, first of all, we have to write tan here on a regular pencil. Then sine here, cos here, and opposite to tan we write cot, cosec here, and here whatever is left that is sec, so sec will be written here on this vertex. So as we know, there are 6 vertices, so we have 6 trigonometric ratios which I put it on the vertices. Now I join all the opposite vertices. And place one in the middle. So this hexagon is known as super hexagon. With the help of this hexagon, we can learn and memorize trigonometric identities easily. So first identity is sine theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta, 1 upon cosec theta. So here we are focusing on a diagonal, first diagonal. Now we will focus on the second diagonal, which says that cos theta is equal to 1 upon sec theta. And the third diagonal that says cot theta is equal to 1 upon tan theta. Similarly, we can memorize the other identities also, like first one, cosec theta is equal to 1 upon sin theta, and sec theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta, and tan theta is equal to 1 upon cot theta. Now, next set of identities. Here you can see once again I made the same regular hexagon, and we call this hexagon super hexagon. Now I place the trigonometric ratios here. 10 will be here, sine will be on this vertex, cos will be on the second vertex, cot on the next, cosec here and sec here. Now we learn the next trigonometric identity. Sine theta is equal to cos 90 degree minus theta. Next is tan theta is equal to cot 90 degree minus theta. And the last is sec theta is equal to cosec 90 degree minus theta. Similarly, if I reverse this arrow and it takes arrow in another direction like this, so we get another set of identities, that is cos theta is equal to sine 90 degree minus. is equal to sec 90 degree minus 2. Okay, now the last one. Again, with the help of regular exponent, we learn the third set of trigonometric identities. Here also, first of all, we write the trigonometric ratios. 10, as you know, is here. Then sine.
Game by game.